Hi, I'm Gary Waite. Welcome to my art studio. Semi Amel Arts has asked me to do a demonstration of a painting for Remembrance Day. I'll do it on a time lapse so that it doesn't take too long. I don't want to bore you, but anyway, here goes. Let's see what happens. I'll start off with a piece of chalk on a canvas that's been painted with a purple background. Because I hate painting on white, and so here we go. Okay, here's my basic palette that I always use. Cadmium yellow medium and light. Cadmium red medium. Manganese violet, phthalo blue, or sometimes I use ultramarine blue. Cerulean blue, sap green, titanium white, and cadmium orange. And here's the layout on my palette that I normally have. So I'll start to paint. My painting over to a different location to get better lighting because it was too bright for the camera. So this, you should be able to see it a bit better now. Okay, this area here is I'm not too happy with. I think I'm going to erase that and make that just fields with poppies in it. So there, it looks better already.
they're assigned the painting, but I'm not quite finished yet, so I'll carry on a bit until I like it.
Okay, that looks much better over here. I think I'm done. Good for Remembrance Day.